If you have a picky dog that isn't happy with their dry kibble anymore, here are a few options to spice it up. First, trying a new maize bowl might help. Hydrating with bone broth. Adding a flavorful topper. This one is steak and salmon by Dog Snob. Or some freeze-dried meat on top. I like to crumble it up and sprinkle it all over. Sometimes new textures and flavors are all I need. Be sure to follow for more dog-friendly ideas. Bon appetit!